अस्सलाम वालेकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। हाउ आर यू चिल्ड्रन? वेलकम बैक टू माई क्लास। होप एवरी वन इज डूइंग वेल एंड यू आर एंजॉइंग योर साइंस सब्जेक्ट, राइट? ओके, इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन यू द लेसन ऑफ टाइप्स ऑफ प्लांट्स। सो द टाइप्स ऑफ प्लांट्स दे आर ट्रीज, श्रब्स, हर्ब्स। सो वॉट इज मीन बाई ट्री चिल्ड्रन? वंस वी रिकॉल द information, okay? Trees is nothing but that which has thick and hard stem called trunk, which is a big tree. Tree is nothing but big plant. See, mango tree. Can you see here, children? Mango tree. How it is? Is it a big or small? Yes, it is very big. So this is nothing but a tree. It has thick and hard stem. With the help of this trunk only, the tree can stand. Example, I have said, now with the help of our legs we can stand, we can walk from one place to another place. It is in the same way the trees have this trunk. With the help of this trunk the tree can stand. What is the use of tree, children? The trees gives us shadow when there is heavy sunlight. I mean, so under the tree we can take the shadow, yes or no? Banyan tree, and we'll get fruits. Everything we'll get by the plants. We get fresh air, fruits, vegetables, oxygen, etc. So banyan tree, this is also big tree, yes? So these are the big trees, nothing but they have thick and hard stem called trunk. It help us to stand. So shrubs means what, children? Smaller than trees. Trees se chota wala ko kya bulate apan log? Shrubs bulate. Like rose plant, gulab ka plant. So we can keep the rose plant in our home, yes? So is it big or small? Yes, it is small compared to the tree. This next is herbs. What is the meaning of herbs, children? It is smaller than the shrubs. Like kothimir, pudina, we used to take now in our breakfast, lunch, dinner. Our mothers used to cook pudina, mint, coriander. Yes, these are very small. They have soft stem. Unka jo stem rehta na, naram rehta. Nothing but soft stem. Herbs. They are also used in medicines. They are also in the treatment of any diseases. Okay. The next, till now we have learned in the previous video. Now we are going to learn about the climbers. So children, climbers, what is the meaning of climbers, children? See, climbers, first see, just look at this climb, nothing but jump or support. Okay, climb is nothing but jump. So some plants have weak stems. They cannot stand upright without support. So some plants, they are very weak. So they need help. They need any support to stand. Thode plants kya rehte, kamzor rehte. So with the they need any support to stand. Yes, see children, if we feel ill, so we are going to hospital. Why? Because we are feeling sick, we are feeling weak. So doctor, they give us medicines, they give us any syrups or tonics. By that we can become strong. So these climbers, some plants have weak stems. They cannot stand upright without support. Yes, without this support they cannot stand. They climb on other plants and things such as fence, walls and sticks for support. They use these types of sticks. What they use? They use these types of sticks for support. See, in garden or in big houses, what we can see? We can see like these types of fences. Fences means it is made up of wood or any metal. Lakdi ka ya to metal ka bane hua rehta ho. It's nothing but like support, gate type. It's nothing but fence. लकड़ी का, या इट इज मेड अप ऑफ वुड और मेटल. व्हाई वी आर यूजिंग दिस वुड और मेटल? नथिंग बट we are giving support to this plant. We are giving support to this plant. You have, you can see the bells. You have bells like cucumber or bitter gourd. बेल्स जो करेला कद्दू के जो कह रहे थे वो लोग के बेल्स रहते इट वॉन्ट बी अ प्लांट लाइक दिस और दिस इट विल बी अ बेल सो दे नीड सपोर्ट सो वॉट वी आर डूइंग वी आर गिविंग द सपोर्ट ऑफ दिस स्टिक्स ओके दिस आर कॉल्ड क्लाइमेट्स ग्रेप वाइन पी एंड मनी प्लांट आर थ्री एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ क्लाइमेट्स यस बटाने ग्रेप वाइन दिस आर द मनी प्लांट दिस आर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ क्लाइमेट्स हैव यू अंडरस्टूड चिल्ड्रन Climbers are nothing but they need support to grow. They need support to grow. Like fence. Understood like this? Fences or walls or any sticks. Okay? Creepers. Creepers is nothing but ground. Creepers is nothing but ground. Which the fruits or vegetables that grow under the ground, we are calling it as creepers. Means jo zameen ke andar hote, for that we are calling as creepers. Creeper are plants with very weak stem. They creep along the ground by spreading their stems or branches. See a creepers. Do you see children? What is this? Yes, this is a watermelon. What? It is a watermelon or muskmelon? Yeah, this is a watermelon. Tarbuz. We used to take a lot in our Ramzan. Yes. So this watermelon will where it will grow, children? Yes, it will go in under the ground. सो इनके जो स्टेम्स रहते हैं कैन यू सी दिस चिल्ड्रन दिस स्टेम्स दिस ब्रांचेस आर वेरी वीक कंपेयर टू दिस ऑल ट्रीज दिस ट्री दिस और दिस कंपेयर टू दिस ऑल दिस हैव वेरी वीक स्टेम तो वो लोग क्या होते हैं वो लोग जमीन के अंदर ही होते एग्जाम्पल लाइक वाटरमेलन पम्पकिन स्ट्रॉबेरी स्वीट पोटैटो आर सम ऑफ द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ क्रीपर्स क्रीपर्स इज नथिंग बट द प्लांट्स विच ग्रो इन द ग्राउंड द प्लांट्स विच ग्रो इन द ग्राउंड जो जमीन में होते हैं उनको क्रीपर्स बोलते हैं ओके द नेक्स्ट इज वाटर प्लांट वाटर प्लांट्स आर द प्लांट्स दैट ग्रो इन वाटर वाटर लिली लोटस एंड वाटर आई हैव सीन दैट्स एग्जांपल ऑफ वाटर प्लांट्स मोस्ट ऑफ वाटर प्लांट्स आर हर्ब्स सी द प्लांट्स विच ग्रो इन वाटर अब तक अपन जमीन के देखे नाउ वी आर सीइंग द प्लांट्स विच ग्रो इन वाटर ओके लाइक लिली लोटस आई हैव सीन example or the example of water plants the plants which grow in the water plants are important can you imagine our world without plants no the plants are very important to us plants are useful to us in many ways they give us food medicines paper fibers and many other things they keep the air fresh and clean plants with colorful flowers make our surrounding look beautiful see the plants are very useful where they are useful in many ways they give us food jo apan khate we are getting from what from plants only medicines if any disease we are having or taking the medicines so from the where we are getting this medicine some of the medicines from the plants paper fibers and many other things so the plants make the air fresh to apan jitne zyada jhaad lagayenge we will feel the environment and surrounding clean and neat so we have to plant more and more trees to make our surrounding look beautiful trees are homes to many animals plants and insects we cannot live in this world without plants see thode animals ke liye trees kya hai ghar hi hai like birds they build their nest where they build their nest on the tree some birds rehte na wo log kya karte ghonsla banate do you know what is meant by nest they build their nest on where on trees so it is the home for some animals we should save plants we should look after plants around us by watering them we should take care not to overwater the flower pot as overwatering will kill the plant we should grow more trees we should not cut trees lots of trees are cut to make paper we can save trees but not wasting paper yes children so we have to plant more and more trees we should not cut down the trees we should not ओवर प्लांट ओवर वाटर द प्लांट सी अपन को वी आर वाटरिंग फॉर प्लांट अपन उसको ज़्यादा डाल दी तो क्या होता है वो खराब हो जाता है सो वी हैव टू वाटर इन ए लिमिट वे ओके वी हैव टू नॉट वाटर मोर और नॉट लेस वी हैव टू वाटर इन ए लिमिट वे विच हाउ मच इट इज रिक्वायर्ड वी हैव टू प्रोवाइड दैट मच अंडरस्टूड दिस इज अ लेसन ऑफ टाइप्स ऑफ प्लांट्स होप यू चिल्ड्रन एन्जॉयड इट थैंक यू